Hey everybody, FunEducation.com released a new article, I think it was earlier today, about how playing violent video games may lead to behavioral changes. And to that I say no shit. The world is our oyster, and everything that we do is subject to change who we are. Every event that we take will change a little bit who we are and how we think. That's how the world works, that's how the human mind works. But it's the people that play these games that go around shooting everyone or killing cops, like the case of Vice City, back when it was released, are the people that really should not be playing the video games, and they're giving everyone like me bad rep. And honestly, what am I gonna do about it? I'm not killing everyone, so don't say that everyone who plays video games is about to go kill someone, because that's sure as hell what it's hinting towards. And honestly, that's a load of shit. I'm Brandon Cohen, and you've just joined the circle.